Alright, soldiers. Yankee Doodle went to town and riding on a pony. Stuck a feather in his hat and called it macaroni. Alright, ladies. We got a battle ahead of us. Now. We all got families we want to go home to, okay?
Okay.
Which means I need to see your absolute best display of defense. All right? I'm talking to you too, pal. I have trained with each and every one of you every single day to make sure you are prepared for this battle we have afoot for us. Yeah, foot for
what?
Us. Which means you are all ready to defend. What are we defending again? Now, as you all know, we're going to start off with our beloved friend, Chelsea, okay? We're going to start off with Chelsea, and then we're going to end... Actually, we're going to start off with Chelsea, and whoever we see is fit for the time, we will put you in. So be ready. Ladies, gentlemen, I'll see you on the other side. There you go, Chelsea. You shoot those cars, Chelsea. That is what I'm talking about. Period, girl. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh my gosh. Oh my. We're gonna be just fine, ladies and gentlemen. You keep shooting like that, Chelsea. You're gonna get a raise, baby girls. Let's go. Round two. You see what I mean here, gentlemen? Just look at how Chelsea is keeping control, and she's not worried at all, ladies and gentlemen. Look how calm she is. That's what we love to see. That's what we need to see out of all of you today. Woo! Look at that beaut. You kind of thick, girl. Let me get that number. Hey Randy, after this, you wanna go get some McDonald's? I'm freaking starving, bro. I could use a 20 piece right now. I know I'm usually a 10 piece guy, but I'm feeling that 20, if you know what I mean. Rocket, be ready. You're coming in a couple of rounds. Round 7. Rocket, get it together, man. Fix that accuracy. Rocket! Rocket! Are you serious right now, bro? I don't think you hit a single car yet. Oh, there you go. Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah, baby. Good job, Rocket. Nice. Get it together, man. We can't have any more mess-ups like that. Nice. You guys are making me so proud right now. I've trained you all for this very moment, and look at you. I told you all the work that we put in was going to work out.
I could just kiss you right now.
Just the man I was looking for. I like him big. I like them junky.
Yeah. I like them plumpy. I like them round. With something. They like my
style. You've been doing a pretty good job, man. You deserve it. Whoa. Holy crap, bro. You look freaking sick. If only I had like rocket arms. Wouldn't that be kind of fire? Ah, man, this is so easy, y'all. Alright, listen. I forgot what the name of this tool is. You're in charge while me and Randy go get some McDonald's, okay? We'll be back. Just make sure everyone's doing their job. We'll be right back, okay?
Randy. Well, Randy.
Randy, look at this. They got hoverboards from Back to the Future. You know, that's my favorite movie. I love that movie. Look at me. Randy. Oh, my gosh.
Hey, man. I don't know if we should go back, bro. This place is kind of cool, bro. What am I thinking? I'm sorry. I'm terrible. How do you think they're doing anyway? All right, well, Randy, I don't really know how to drive, but I guess let's go. Oh man, this is so cool, bro. It's cool because we never really get a line at McDonald's. We're just kind of here. Hi. Can I please get a 20-piece McNugget? A 20-piece McNugget meal with barbecue sauce. Let me finish my sentence, you god prick. I'm sorry you had to see that, Randy. Hello? McDonald's and customer service, bro. I mean, I guess what do you expect?
Uptown girl. She's been in an uptown world. I guess she never had a bad guy.
Soldiers, I am so proud of each and every one of you. You only have 5 more rounds to go. You're all going home and you're all gonna be safe. Just keep it together for 5 more rounds. I know you got this. Oh my goodness, look at you, Chelsea. Look at you. Wow. Time for you to upgrade one more time. Bonk, 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 bonk. Oh my gosh. I mean, Randy, just look at this thing, bro. Oh my goodness. It's freaking Charlene's. I mean, Christine's. Nah. Let's go, Chelsea. Let's get an extra one of you in here. You've been very resilient this entire time. Look at you. Oh my god, they're stacking on top of each other. I didn't even know cars could do that. Yeah. Here it is, Randy. Final round. We've trained so long to make it here. Oh my gosh. Begin! Let's go, guys. Let's go. Come on. I know you got it in you. Let's go. You want to go home and see your family? I know you want to go home and see your family. I know you want to get home to that big booty, beautiful girl waiting for you in that kitchen, man. I know. We did it! Let's go! Oh, my gosh. Mwah, 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 mwah. Oh, my goodness. I love you all. I love you all. Listen, we've trained so long. We've been through hell. But you all did it. And you're all heroes. Hip hip.
Hooray!